Well, I looked into a house I once lived in. By the time I first went on my own, when the roads were as many as the places I dreamed of, and my friends and I were young. Now the distance is done, the search has begun. I've come to see where my beginnings have gone. Oh, the walls and the windows were still standing, and the music could be heard at the door. Well, the people who kindly endured my hard questions asked if I'd come very far. When my silence replied, they took me inside, where their children sat playing on the floor. Well, we spoke of the changes that find us furthermore, and it left me so warm and so high. As I stepped back outside to the gray morning sun, I heard the highway whisper inside, "Are you ready to fly?" Faces are passing by. It's an ocean that will never be filled, and the house that grows older and finally crumbles, that even love cannot be built. It's a hotel at best, you're here as a guest. You ought to make yourself at home while you're waiting for the lift. And I looked in the dream, here I stand at the edge of my unraveled illusions, looking into you. Some traveler passed through here, and he opened my eyes to the view. And I was among those who called him a prophet, and I asked him what was true. Until the distance had shown, of the road remains alone. Now I'm looking in my life for the truth that is my own. Looking into you, and that's true.